some anti-social elements supported by the opposition. They are creating problem in the country, and this citizen amendment bill is not going to harm any citizens. Those who were minorities in Afghanistan, Pakistan and Bangladesh, for them we have given the rights to stay in India. So the local minorities, some community, unnecessarily creating problem to destabilize the country's economy, and supported by the opposition party like Congress. So I condemn this. I strictly warn the concerned district administrations and our railway authorities, if anybody destroys the public property including railway, I direct as a minister shoot them at sight.
अगर आप ये वीडियो YouTube पर देख रहे हैं तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें। अगर आप Facebook पर ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो हमारे पेज को लाइक करें।